With the addition of the NHD12L into our lineup, you may be asking which 120mm class Noctua cooler is right for you. This video aims to answer exactly that question by comparing each of our 120mm models and explaining when we recommend choosing each to help you to select the best possible solution for your system. The classic option in our 120mm class range, the NHU12S offers the perfect combination of strong cooling performance, quiet operation, and excellent compatibility, and has been one of our most popular CPU cooler models for many years. It's a great default choice for customers who are looking for a well-rounded signature Noctua solution and don't require the extra performance headroom of the NHU12A or the lower height of the NHD12L. Not a fan of the traditional color scheme? Well, the NHU12S Chromax Black has you covered. It's identical to the regular version except for its black color and can be further customized with our range of Chromax accessories, allowing you to color match it to your build color scheme. For users who want a more affordable choice, the NHU12S Redux may be the answer. A streamlined version of our NHU12S with a slightly simplified design and coming without all the extra accessories that are included with a standard Noctua cooler, the Redux edition is perfect for users who are looking for a highly compatible, reliable CPU cooler at a lower price point. Its raw cooling performance is on the same level as the regular NHU12S, with both models scoring a Noctua Standardized Performance Rating, or NSPR, of 129 points. However, it is worth noting that the NF F12 fan of the regular NHU12S is 2.7 decibels quieter than the P12 fan of the NHU12S Redux. On the other end of the scale, we have the NHU12A, designed for those users who want the absolute best performance to noise efficiency in the 120mm class and don't mind investing a bit more. With an NSPR of 169 points, and its dual state-of-the-art NF-A12X25 PWM fans running around 2.5 decibels quieter than the P12 fan of the U12S Redux, the NHU12A provides a significantly higher level of performance to noise efficiency that can rival many larger 140mm class coolers too. Also coming in a black Chromax version, the NHU12A Chromax Black is again identical to the regular version except for its color, and too can be further customized with our selection of Chromax accessories and heatsink covers. Finally, we come on to the newest addition in our lineup, the NHD12L. The D12L is catered to customers who require a lower height solution for better case compatibility. While the NHU12A, U12S, and U12S Redux all stand at 158mm tall, the NHD12L measures only 145mm. This height reduction allows it to fit into not only a wide range of 4U rack mount server cases and many tower style enclosures that are not wide enough for 158mm units, but also some larger small form factor and many ITX cases too. At the same time, its 5 heatpipe dual tower design and the NF-A12X25R fan allow it to achieve an NSPR of 148 points at a noise level of only 22.6 decibels. This means its performance to noise efficiency is superior to both the NHU12S and U12S Redux, second only to the U12A and much larger coolers such as the NHD15. All this makes the NHD12L the best choice for users who require serious cooling performance but cannot fit the larger NHU12A in their system. When choosing a CPU cooler, there are many factors to consider, such as compatibility with other components, the level of performance you require for your system, and of course, for some users, the appearance. But whatever your requirements are, we always recommend checking out the Noctua Compatibility Center first at ncc.noctua.at. With full CPU, motherboard, case, and RAM compatibility lists for all of our CPU coolers, you can easily find out exactly which model is the best choice for your PC build. For more information on how to navigate our NCC and find the information you're looking for, check out our NCC video guide, link below.